electromagnetic field. It's a wave that can travel through a vacuum it requires. The presence of medium. But there's a negative effect in our lives. It is called EM radiation. Forgetfulness headaches, insomnia, anxiety, depression and cancer. Please be aware of EM waves is useful in our lives, but be aware it has negative effects too. So be aware, microwaves help us communicate, visible light is useful for photography. Produced by appliances, from cellular towers to our cell phones, we must be aware of the radiation. So here's the good and harmful effects we could get. So here's the good and harmful effects we could get.